Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys have a great day. We are going to continue Dark Souls 3. So, kill a boss. We actually loot everywhere, but there is an item in here and I forgot about it. So let's pick up them. Okay, there is enemies here. Forget it. We are rested or reset everything. There's another one in here. Okay, after killing this one, we can jump from here and loot that, but there is a lot of enemy there. So first of all, now I regret why I reset this area. There's a two invisible enemy here. A lot of damage to us. Pick up this, open this. I'm going to try to kill this at least. Yeah, after that you can't jump from that place and loot it, I guess. But we have to run. Run like a hell. It's a ring, I guess. Yeah, that's a ring. That's good. Now we have shortcut from here. Okay, great. As I remember, we loot everything in here, so we're going forward. But I don't think so. This is the end of this area. To rest here for a moment to refuel everything. Okay, there's a two lizard in here and we can kill both of them. If we can, reset the area and get another of them. Yeah, that thing is going to be disappear really fast. So the problem, we can reset the area and get it. I guess we cannot do that. That's weird. It's the first time I ever see something like this, but yeah. I guess we cannot restart the area and get the other one. Okay, don't wake up these guys. I know a couple of them is gonna wake up. They're going from here first. I don't think so, anything was there, but we're going to check it later. We're going up. There's a lot of wizards in here. Hate all of them. That bitch. Yeah. First we active this and use it for shortcut. Okay, there's a lizard in here. Careful for this. Yeah, I don't think so there's anything there. So let's come here and see what we got. Okay. That's a chest. Middle of nowhere. Of course that's a mimic. Yeah, I'm going to do heavy damage. That wasn't heavy at all. Holy shit, you get it. Try to be careful with this guy. Doing a lot of damage to us. Come on, roll. Don't want to do a kick. Holy shit. Bastard is HP1. And I am fucking HP1. Come on, eat. Come on. Holy shit, I'm dead. Fucking dead. I have to do that from the first time. Give us a spear. Really not in the mode of game. That's not the invisible wall, so. Now I'm sure everything is done in here. So let's get back and kill that wizard. The mage, I don't know what they call them. Not sure there is an item in here, but okay, there is an item in here. Yeah, try control this. Come back and build my blast. And to make it easier, with 3 blasts I cannot end this part. Okay, that's a problem, and don't have to go from there. Yeah, have a little return in here and use it. Shortcut. Let's pull it back. Go down with it. Come back up with it. Now I hope I come back up. Maybe a fire sit there, reset the area. This guy is going up. I don't know. Okay, it doesn't do that. It's good. Okay, we have this now. Perfect. I'm sure it wasn't here before, but now I see it. They're shooting at us, so we have to kill all of them. There is a pain in the ass. Come on. Can I sell your soul if you're doing like this? That's going crazy, that's it. I have a shield, kind of make it better, but if you have an icon, it's just on fire, it's gonna make it easier. But unfortunately, this game is never easy. Okay, there's a 2 NPC in here and they're going to show up, and I hope don't come both of them at the same time. So if they come, I'm gonna be dead. I hate this guy. Okay, both of them is coming at the same time. Fuck. Fuck. Come here, buddy. Come here. Exactly. Come. Same time. Doing these two is really hard. That was 1v1, it's much easier. Bishop, some shit. Exactly behind each other. Oh, leave me fucking alone. I killed one of them. Come on, roll, buddy. Piece of shit. Using a lot of flask with these two. Okay, not a problem. We can get to the next bonfire. So I don't think there is any loot in here, but I'm gonna check it. That's Arrow Man there. But don't go there first. Okay, we're going down to loot this area. I'm sure one of these or two of these guys are gonna wake up. I'm not sure it's like this. Not this. I'm pretty sure it, okay, this is one. Okay, they do a lot of damage to you, so be careful for it. Yeah, they're gonna give us loot. I guess this one is going to wake up. Okay, don't play like me. Don't play like me. I don't know. What was that? Never see that. Was crazy. Yeah, there's another item in here, so checking everything. You're good to go up, but I'm really low on the potion. But I still try it. No, this game is all about dying. So at least we can try. Okay, there, okay, wait a second. If I remember, there have to be another hidden wall in here. Okay, that was it. If you want to do this, before you do it, spend your also. These two are crazy as fuck. They can do a lot of heavy damage to us. But if we kill these two, we can have a bonfire in here. Okay, So first of all, I'm trying to use a bow to at least get the arrow to one of them, because if I go in and first and try to fight, it's gonna mess up everything actually, and I get the aggro from both of them, so it's not really good at all. Yeah, this is good. We can use this. Let's see. This is close one. Can get aggro to this from this guy. I change my weapon. Pull this guy back up. Okay. What's fucking blowing? Come on, every time I try to attack this guy, I need a lot of damage to him. If I can't deal damage to this guy first, great. I don't have anything to heal. I'm not sure if I go and restart my and I cannot kill it with this, and I cannot lose my soul. I have to go back. Holy shit, last boss resist. I have to kill that much mage. Holy shit again. Okay, not a problem, we can do it. Not sure that two NPCs is gonna respawn again or not, but they don't, that's gonna be great. That's a really good shirt though. Don't have to walk that much. So this time I try to. Yeah, I cannot do anything about this guy. At least I can dodge. Come on, buddy. Don't try to hug me. I don't need a hug. Big fat lazy boy. NPCs don't get respawned. Yeah, they don't, I guess. That's cool. Lost a lot of soul to a flask. Okay. I'm speaking every language at the same time now. Okay, where I have to go? Okay, the hidden door. Don't forget it now. Shield is not really can handle this guys. I don't know, but I'm sure it cannot be done with shield. Okay, only one of them is alive now. Okay, that's good. here. I can't just stun him, that's gonna be great. I'm not gonna see him. Okay, that's tough. It's time to kill and kill. Just one damage, buddy. Just one damage. Only. Okay, finally. There's a human direct. And. Great. I don't think so. Joining this group doesn't have any effect on you. But see what happened. I'm not really sure, but doesn't have any effect on you, so can't give them that human drugs or something like that. I'll not do that actually, I don't care about this. It's this stuff, you know? Okay, I have a lot of soul and don't want to lose it. I have to go back and spend all of them. Wipe. A leather wipe that was never done.
Well, very well, then haste.
That's great. Thank you.
What?
Yeah, I cannot.
Pretty beak. I don't want.
I sent this guy to a silly stuff before, but I'm not really sure. Bring anything for us or not? Okay. Couple of titan scale. Can buy it if you have enough soul. That's my sword. Couple of armor. If you want armor, that's I remember what was that armor. Where is it? I'm not sure is that it or not, but
goodbye.
Okay.
Oh, this.
Do we have anything with this guy? No, I don't have.
Ashen one.
So let's go. We're going up. This talk is the name of the sword. Be faster, buddy. Yeah, I use that for parry sometimes. Not really good at parry actually, but this is the best thing I can have. My weapon to parry them. It's titan skill, that's great. Okay, I guess I go up and kill these bow guys. They're knight and really hard to kill, so hope you don't die. I'm gonna kill this first. Just going to move on top and do the last one. I hope they don't follow me and they fall. That's story of my life. Okay, cannot handle this. That's really bad luck. 15 arrows from both sides. Guy don't go down. Nice. Make it easier at least a little bit. Holy shit, that last second. Holy shit. You really have good timing. AI on this game is even better than ChatGPT. Yeah, there's another one as well. That kick was bad. It was bad, I don't know. It's worth it to come here. There is nothing here, I guess. Wasn't worth it, actually. Was thinking maybe there is a hidden wall or something like that. Oop. Okay, there is a battle guy there, and I really have to kill it. Both of them, actually. Yeah. Come here. Don't want to. I'm not sure what my character is picking. Red fella, don't try to kick. Yeah, this guy have a spear and I hate that. See, do we have anything in here? It's a couple of this is kinda no. This place is really quiet. I don't like this. Yeah, this is a kinda short, but I guess. Split up. See what's gonna happen. There's a lot of loot back there. I'm trying to loot it right now. We can go back there and loot it, but we want to see what the hell is that in here. That was a main route, we're going back. Going another place. That's not good at all. I'm going back and loot stuff, but I'm going to end this part in here for now. We continue to another part. You guys have a great day and see you soon.